Are you guys ready to go to the King's Ball? What, the King's Ball? Wait, what's the King's Ball like? It has swimming pools, massages, and hot tubs. Oh, hot tubs? Yeah. I love hot tubs. Come on, Tecmo, let's go. Oh, I'm excited. Yeah, King's Ball! King's Ball! King's Ball! Whoa! What is that? Yeah, it looks so cool. Oh, this? This is the quantum machine! The quantum machine? The quantum machine! The Quackaladder machine? You can just call it a time machine. Whoa, the time machine? Yeah, well, technically, it can take you to different universes as well, and different timelines. Whoa, that's awesome. Wow, that's really cool. I know, right? But it can also be very dangerous. We're off to the King's Ball. I don't know what that is, but have fun. Yeah, come on, guys, let's get some chlorine in our eye. Whoa, that's so cool. Oh my god. A quantum machine. Can that thing give you 12 EVs? What? No! No! Why are you so obsessed with Evie? Because she is cute and she's my dog! Oh my god. Alright, it's almost finished. And just need a few more supplies. Oh, he's gone! Come on, guys, let's go check it out. Oh my god, it looks so cool. I wonder if I can destroy souls with this thing. How do you work with this thing? I don't know. Hey, there's a button here. Yeah. What's going on? I don't think this machine is gonna do anything. I don't think this machine is gonna do anything. Yeah, I know. Yeah, my head. Oh, where are we? Guys, look!
Oh, the sun shines bright on Babsy Bunny's hide. It's time to apply zinc oxide. Here's the world famous Babs Bunny starting her vacation. She has her fabulous beach chair, her state-of-the-art sound system, and her fabulous view of the French Riviera. How does she do it? It's a tune thing.
What the heck? What is this place? Oh. Guys, I think we're in the cartoon room. Oh, cool. This place is awesome. I'm gonna stick around for a little bit. Yeah, me too. Me three. Me four. Oh, my head. Oh, what about Evie? No one cares. Evie is not your pet. Oh. Alright, got the line. Right, got this. What? Huh? Oh my god! Somebody went in! Okay, calm down. Oh my gosh, this is really serious. I need to get help! Oh man, did you guys have fun at the King's Ball? Yeah, I have so much fun. You guys, I think I'm blind from the chlorine. Oh, guys, somebody went into the quantum machine. What? The time machine? Yeah, the time machine. Oh, that's really scary. I need y'all's help to get them back. Alright, we can help. Oh, wow, that sounds like an epic adventure. I'm ready for it. Yeah, come on, guys, let's get out of here. Alright, guys, this is gonna be really, really dangerous. Probably the most dangerous thing that y'all ever done in your lives. This is like an everyday thing to us. But really? Yeah, the whole saving the world thing. So this shouldn't be that hard to y'all. Yeah, I think it's gonna be fun, epic. Well, alright then. Guys, get ready. Alright, we're here. What, guys, look outside.
It's not over, Mila. He still loves you. Kisses on cheeks.
What? It's a cat. What? How did it do that? I guess we're in a universe where vines are made. Well, that makes sense. I don't see them anywhere. I don't think they're in this universe. I think they're in a different one. Yeah, let's go. Oh, we're here. What? I'm so confused. I want to look around while this is happening. Okay. I don't think anyone's here. Nope, I don't see anyone here. Why am I so tiny? I have no idea. I don't think anyone's here. I looked around. Good. Oh my god, let's get out of here. This place is really weird. Yeah, let's go. Where are we?
Hold me. Your love for me is too blue. Little boys are such children.
You guys, I think it's the cartoon realm or universe. Whatever you call it. The cartoon universe? Yeah, it's the universe where cartoons are made. Oh. And it's really, really dangerous here. How come? Well, this is why. Oh, that makes sense. Oh, look, there they are! I'm gonna make all of you guys watch Sesame Street. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Oh no. You know these guys? Yeah, they're annoying. Did he just call us annoying? He did. Let's go rip their legs off! Yeah! Is this what you have to deal with? Yeah, pretty much. Let's kick their butts! Yeah! I want to make all of you guys watch Sesame Street. Ah! Oops! Ah! Retreat! Retreat! Run! Ah! What? Hey, get back here!
Are you married?
No, no, no!
With a temper like that, it's no wonder.
I'm not going back home. I'm not going back home. What?
Forgot the most important part of the first date. The goodnight kiss.
The goodnight... What?
I had a fun time, Buster. Thank you.
As I was saying, dating is absolutely the best!
That's weird. I'm not going back to I'm not going back home. I love this universe. I love this universe. I'm gonna stay. I'm gonna stay. Stop right there! Ah! I don't wanna go back. I don't wanna go back. I like this place. Even though I miss Edie. No, no, no! No! Ah! What'd you get? They can't find me here.
You're fat. Did you just call me fat?
Yeah. Why?
Because Mr. Shark likes to call you fat, so,
fat. Ow. Ow.
Oh my god!
How dare you insult the movie of my parents! Okay, that's all of them.
You guys were right. They are annoying.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. Let's go home. Oh, that was an epic adventure. I'm not gonna lie, it was epic.
Jolteon!
Oh my gosh, it's been a long time! Oh man, I'm so glad to see you. You guys know each other? Yeah, we're best friends. Huh. Well, that's good to know. Oh, my leg and my eyes hurt. My back hurts. Oh my god. Oh, I don't want to be in this universe anymore. Oh, it's so boring. I think I need to go to the hospital. Can one of you guys take me to the hospital? Why? Because my leg is broken. How many times have you gone there? I lost count, but almost every time I break my leg,